out of Mexico comes the greatest tale ever told about the greatest cowboy that ever lived, Pancho Rodriguez. He was born in the woods looking like he was 13 years old. Pancho was so great that he could hit 8 targets with one single shot. He was so strong that he could wrestle his own shadow and win! This was not good enough for Pancho. He set off for another venture, a greater one.
Get it. First, I'll punch him in the stomach. Boy, you like tough nuts to join our gang?
Pancho Rodriguez and I am in search of adventure.
You ain't tough enough to join our gang.
I'm as tough as nails, buddy.
Yeah, right. If you were tough, you'd be able to steal one of those Gonzalez's horses down there.
Steal the horses.
I can do that blindfold.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
You ever met their daddy? He's pretty tough.
Pretty tough, man. Pretty tough.
We'll see about that.
All right. There are two things you gotta watch out for before you go in there. One, well, you know, horns, fitness, and two, the dad.
Okay.
Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina, music would play and Felino would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes wicked and evil while casting.
Hey, stop!
You go and get out of here, son!
Don't let me get you try to steal my horse again! I'll take my hand to your backside!
Dang, that was close, man. How'd you not get shot?
I don't know, man. But I'm sorry I couldn't complete the task.
Sorry for what?
Sorry I couldn't complete that. I'm sorry I couldn't be in again. But I'm just not the right
material. Dude, you did the best I've ever seen another kid do to try and get this game.
Yeah. Sorry, fellas, but I got a new dream to follow.
I respect that, Pancho. Be on your way, boy.
You can join this gang anytime, though.
Pancho left the Bandinos in search for his greatest adventure, Isabella Gonzalez.
Isabella, you're the most beautiful woman. want you to be my bride?
Well, I would say yes, but I have to ask my daddy first.
Show me the way.
En cambio yo me pierdo por cualquiera.
Bella Gonzalez, what is the meaning of this? This is the boy trying to steal my horses, boy. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna make you dead. He what?
He asked my hand in marriage.
Boy, you asked for my daughter's hand in marriage? You hear that, kids? I'll tell you what. I will give you my daughter's hand in marriage if you can prove yourself to be brave.
I accept your challenges, Mr. Gonzalez.
All right, son. I got a first challenge for you. Hey, Ruby Sue, why don't you come down here for a minute? Ruby Sue's the finest sharpshooter in all the county. She's gonna challenge you to a pumpkin shooting contest. What do you think about that, son?
I think I can beat her.
All right, son. Hey, kid, where do you think we should have this contest at? That's a great idea. Let's go! All right, let me see, show me what you got. That's mighty fine shooting there, Ruby Sue.
I bet I can do better.
Go ahead there, Poncho. Let's see what you got, boy. Boy, that was some mighty fine shooting over there. But you know what? I got a second challenge for you. Hey, Jacob, why don't you tell him about Enrique?
Boy, he will tear you up.
That's right. Let's go. Come on.
See that back there? That's Enrique, the meanest, roughest, toughest bull in all the universe.
Open the gate.
Back up, kids. Have at him, Poncho. Go get him, Enrique!
As Poncho stepped into the ring, Enrique the Bull felt the great power that Poncho had possessed, and Enrique forfeited the challenge.
I faced Enrique and I'm victorious. What is my next challenge?
Boy, this is your last challenge. You see, us Gonzalez's, we're wrestlers. We like to grapple, make them tough, grit the teeth and all. I want you to choose one of my kin here to go down in the hay barn and have a good wrestling match. See if you're tough enough, boy. Who do you want?
Me?
He chose me. You hear that, kids?
Are you kidding me? Teddy doesn't lose any fight.
That's right, son. I'm the wrestling champion in all the county. You're going to have yourself a match. Let's go to the hay barn, kids. Come on.
Dice a mi madre sonriendo, mi misión ya está cumplida.
Welcome to my room of doom, boy. You ready to have yourself a wrestling match?
Oye.
Oye. Oye.
Ay, descarte de esos cuentos, no juegues con mis sentimientos. Oye, lo que te estoy diciendo.
Yeah, how's it like that, son?
Mucho, muchito, muchacho. Yo te juro que está gano. Pero perito paracho. Lo que importa no es en vano.
And you can have my daughter.
Daddy, he still hasn't proven brave enough to me. Proven to the game of guns. With a bolt inside.
My friends, was it Ted, a Pancho, Rodriguez?